Well, new information tonight, if you're a SNAP recipient, it's getting easier to buy healthier foods.
Louisiana is one of three states that will get money to test a new model encouraging SNAP households to buy fruits and vegetables. Participants will get 30 cents for every dollar of SNAP benefits spent on fruits and vegetables loaded back onto their EBT cards. The program is expected to launch in August of next year.